what Christmas is all about?
It's Christmas in Toronto. It's Christmas in Toronto. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Christmas in Toronto.
Hey, Charlie Brown, I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
You know, it's CN till sundown. On winter days, sundown's about 5 now. Bright lights and family dinners, I reminisce. Last second shoppers rushing to grab the Christmas gifts. Cold noses at the Santa Claus Day Parade. Make way for the Golden Glove champ on Boxing Day. You would think they were pirates the way they want to sail. Now turn that frown upside down, it's the holidays. From T.O. with love is Cab Conneray. I'm thinking about the year about to start up. Now put the khakis and the Crocs away. Take out the Timberlands and the parkas. Bundle up, go out and build a snow fort, have a little fun. Gotta clean up my act so that Saint Nick will come. About to open up my gifts, what am I getting, huh?
It's Christmas in Toronto, a Christmas in Toronto. Yeah, I love the Christmas in Toronto, a Christmas in Toronto.
Yo, it's Christmas, Christmas, decorate your tree. Time to open presents, speculate your fee. What do you wanna pay for a gift? Seems like the day for a rift. Makeshift sort of spit, so the flow sounds raw. No dough sort of guy, so my money comes hard. They say patience, you still got a lot to know. Well, I didn't mean to stop the show. All these sales got me copping clothes. In a lot of ways, I be dropping flows. So I'm chilling for the holidays. Shorter nights and longer days. The world turns but the ganja stays. So I'm always chilled when I'm on a case. Happy winter, Toronto keeps me beaming. Tacky spitters getting knocked for the season. But I stay down to earth for a reason. And I'll be this raw till I'm leaving. Believe it, joy to the world.
It's Christmas in Toronto, the Christmas in Toronto. It's Christmas in Toronto. Summer days turn into winter nights. Now let the drummer play. And when he grabs the mic, take a seat, hear a Christmas story. I didn't see the tree, take a picture for me. Clean up the house until it glistens, homie. How can you get this type of glory? A Charlie Brown Christmas is on this morning. Rush to the window to see it snowing. So many lights, you would think it's magic. Old heads school us on the Ten Commandments now. Now what you think I brought my sled for? I've been doing my thing longer than Ben Hur. The good times will appear. When midnight strikes, we'll all stand up and cheer. I left in 2010, and when I get back here, I wish y'all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Yeah.
It's Christmas in Toronto. It's Christmas in Toronto. Yeah. I love the Christmas in Toronto. The Christmas in Toronto. Oh man, how I love the Christmas in Toronto. The Christmas in Toronto. Oh, oh, the Christmas in Toronto. This Christmas in Toronto.
Man, I want to say happy holidays to everybody. You know, 2010 was a really good year. It was a really good year. You know, I grew a lot. It was a learning year for me. And I think to have a New Year's resolution, you got to apply everything that you learned in the previous year. And to make yourself better or to fulfill that resolution, you know.
That's so, what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
I think I'm going to take over in 2011. You know, I'm really just starting to feel this is what I'm supposed to do. But enough of me talking, you know. Happy holidays to everybody. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah. Anything that you celebrate. Just want to say happy holidays to you, man.